What is up, guys? Welcome back to... I'm increasing my mic a little bit. Welcome back to Undertale Yellow. Yeah. Playing in window mode now. I saw Merg and other people play it, do it like this. And that's how I played Undertale, so I'm just gonna do that. It actually has a... Because the screen's smaller, you can kind of, I guess, the refresh rate, I guess, I don't know, makes it look quicker and easier for some reason. It's weird. I don't know. But we're moving on. Curious to see what's happening in this episode. Oh, yeah, I can run, but this is beautiful. Oh. Who's that? Who is that? This is like Muffet right now. Jeez. Oh, what was that? Oh no. What is this? What in the world are you? Power Ranger? Oh, oh no. Okay. Mm-hmm. Air is much too quiet, much too dreary. You make no noise when you move. You lack rhythm, feeling, fervor. If I did not know any better, I might have mistaken you for a sentinel of silence. No, no. This will not do. You must prove to me that you have what it takes. What it takes to live a life of richness. Challenge you to dance. No, please. If you really find oneself, they must ignite a passion within. Let us duel. I'm scared. I want to see your Spirit of Fire. One and two and... Oh no. Uh-oh. Good thing I have items. Smile. You begin to enjoy yourself and let out a grin. Al Balador smiles back. Ooh, great. Does he know? I didn't like that very much. Okay, twirl. You clumsily spin around Albador's... Clumsy spin around, Albador appreciates the effort. How do you do that? See, my button wasn't working. I don't get it. Stare. Uh-oh. Wait, what? Wait a minute. Oh, I get it. You have to press only the... Okay. I've been doing it wrong the whole time. Aha, yes, this is what I look for. Wow, okay. I got it. I got this. I can do it. I love this music. Smile. I'll smile back. I should check him. Oh, I got this. I got this. Let's check. Oh, I wanted to check. Others say that dance can also take life away. I do not see what they mean. Wow, okay, I'm messing it up the... Okay. I have items, good thing. A world of solitude and silence, that is not for me. The underground is much too depressing, you see. Tried. It's getting much quicker. I use my CET. My soul speed's increased. It's not sad for I. It's getting so fast. Check. El Balador. Attack 9, defense 7, definition of passion. We must make do with what we have. Find time for activities that make us happy. I am outgoing because happiness is not a quiet virtue. Often encourage monsters and hope that it is contagious. Oof. Oh man, this is ridiculous. Tastes toxic. Even if Monster Kind is cursed to this grim state, we must stick it out to the end. All the way up to the finale. Oh man, I keep timing it wrong. Holy moly. Bro, that was the final move. Okay. I got it. We got this, bro. Final move. Please, please stop. Please stop. Okay. Whew. Okay, I will admit, I heard about that guy's name, and I heard it was hard. That was a lot easier than I thought it was. I mean, I'm not that bad at that stuff, so I don't know. However, it seems that you do not love death as much as I. Perhaps you find happiness through other means. I have never considered that for quiet monsters such as you. Ah, well, a highly sober day has been brightened. I wish you a fulfilling journey. Farewell. Boy, I only died once. I saw people die 11 times to him, which, no shame, but I didn't think he was that crazy. What the actual hell is that? Oh, it's like the, oh yes, 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 yes. It's like the chest, the box from Undertale. Box A and box B, etc, etc, etc. Where am I? Ooh, you're cute. Howdy, looks like we're back on solid ground. That mine sure was a detour. What a bunch of slackers. Anyway, let's keep up the pace, buddy. Thanks, man. Who is this cutie? This playground used to be fun. Since my playmates stopped showing up, it's become boring. I wonder where they went. I want to swing with you. No. I want to see what happens. Kick your little feet. Feetsies. Start swinging. Come on. Swing. That's actually really cute. Of course we can. Aw, you're cute. I like your little bat wing. I have a feeling I have to go that way, so I'm gonna go this way. By the way, this music bops so hard. What is this? Wait a minute. Oh. Step right up. We got a blowout sale going on. It may look like we're almost sold out, but quite the contrary. We only ordered one stock a mug. It's been on this trusty shelf for 13 years. Demand is depressingly low, so take advantage of this offer now. 40G bucko. Disappointed, but not surprised. I only have 18, buddy. Sorry. Sorry, buddy. Oh. Oh, they cleared. Okay. I was right. Let's go over here. Up and over. Oh, you're so pretty. Oh, you're so pretty. Oh, give me that. Give me that. Yeah. Aw. Woo! 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 Oh, okay. Not too bad. Boy, playing in this mode, I'm just so used to it that it's like, yeah. Hey, flower. It isn't exactly fighting to live in a sandbox, by the way. Let's get going before the local kids think I'm some new toy. What the hell? Okay, man. Jeez, chill. Chill out. I like the cute flowers. Aw, she planted flowers. Oh. Howdy. Gee, looks like we're getting close to an exit from this place. Aside from those mines, some of them are pretty friendly to us. Should be a simple journey from here on out. Clover? Great. I love her. Clover! You're alive! You're here! You're here. I can't believe myself! I left you all alone in that cave! You had to brave the dudes by yourself! I'm a horrible friend! It's supposed to be in a rural garden, I left a child for dead! Like, what's wrong with me? I didn't see what I saw that I panicked. Flew over to the same landscape and found this town. To realize that I couldn't risk getting other monsters involved. They might have questioned me and I cannot keep secrets. They could have turned us into the more sinister royal guards. Except by cats for nothing and what a piece of garbage I am. I got the courage to travel back to you and apologize, but you were so. Thank you, Clover. You're very kind. Anyway, we should move on. Decide that I won't leave your side now. Well, wherever you lead, you just endured some crazy underground shenanigans, though. I don't understand if you need to rest for a bit. If you want to hang around, that's great. I didn't get to sightsee at all on the way over here. Well then, friend, shall we be off? Oh, yeah. Let's talk. Can't say this is how I thought my day would end up. Meeting a human, visiting a new place. A couple checks off the bucket list for sure. Oh, I love her run. It's so cute. God, she's so funny. What the hell is that? Is that a pyramid hermit crab? Oh, I want. Pinch. You are my pincers, traveler. I do not have any treasure hidden within my shell. Why do monsters keep asking me that? We are not caged within these fences, traveler. It is a choice. It is nice to live in a familiar place with the pack. It is also nice to be fed and taken pictures of. Great. I'm glad. Also, the fence is open. This monster is too busy quenching their thirst to speak. Ooh, I want. Oh. Hello, darling. How are you today? It's a lovely day, ain't it? Is it always this hot and humid, do you think? I just moved here from Snowden, so I'm not sure yet. But I look like you would know, right? I got a question for you, actually. Do you develop some sort of spectrum of hot around here? See, like, not just hot, but blazing hot versus sweltering hot. You know what? You look busy. We'll talk later or something. Boy? Or woman? I don't know. They? Hello? What is this? Who are you? Dude from the Wild East, are you? I must say I haven't seen your face around these parts. Welcome to my abode, young one. As you may notice, I have a knack for the preservation of life. Grass is very rare here. For any to grow, there must be a source of water close by or amongst the ground. I try my best to keep my own little patch happy. It's one of my many hobbies. Interesting. Above the table is a painting of a large swelter stone. It's almost as if the heat Wow, that is must be so hot. Oh, I like that. You found 30G. Ooh. I'm stealing because I'm a dick. What's in here? Oh. Hello, traveler. Would you be interested in having a fortune told? 5G for fortune. Yeah, you may be thinking that price is a little low. A quality fortune from the experienced fortune teller cost 500G. 5G. Well, your suspicions would be correct. See, I'm a fortune teller in training, so I'm selling tiny fortunes. Practice, you see. So, can I interest you in a little bite-sized fortune? Sure, why not? Let's see what the world has in store for you. Oh. Oh, dear, the future seems to indicate you're in for a tumble. Oh, no, no, no. It looks like a big one, too. It will happen very soon. Hang on. Oh, tumbleweed. It's gonna look like it's that second part. Whatever that scare looks like, everything is fine after I already experienced a tumbleweed. What is this? Gimme. You've given up your life of being a wrangler to experience modernism. I suggest doing so. It is the most prestigious life one could choose. Cheek architecture, light switches, latte machines, it's all here. Once you indulge, you can't stop. An arcade? I remember this game working more efficiently. In the past. Air pressure seems to have been tampered with or something. Considering this table doubles as the AC, that ain't good news. Oh my god! Oh my god, this is awesome. Yo, this is amazing. I'm gonna point out Mew Mew is transgender. Just thought I'd point that out. Void sadness, spread the joy. Oh, I get it. Oh, it's like Deltarune. Oh no, poor Mew Mew. Better luck next time. Oh, that's so cute. Mew Mew Love Blaster. Avoid sadness and spread the joy. Oh, that's hard for me. Oh, I mean, oh jeez. Oh, that's awesome. I love that. What's this? Oh, okay. What is this? Yo, what do you want? I'm in the middle of a gaming sesh. Oh, you're a kid like me, but you're good at these machines. Have you tried out Mew Mew Love Blaster? It's addicting. I suck at it though. There's a final boss, but I've never seen anyone reach it. You could totally kick its ass. Maybe at some point. I would sell you something, but I'm on strike. The owner needs to better themselves. That's me. I'm the owner. Okay. Fair enough. I will let you do that then. Well, that is suspicious. This it is. Do I have to go back then? Or no, I can go down here. Aw. Aw. Come on, give me a hug. Kind of still want a hug, but I'm in win this way too. Ignore my existence, please. No, give me a hug. Come on, man. You look so sad. Fine, I'll buy a spider donut. What the hell? Ooh. I see. I sure like that. Hopscotch. Ancient inscription. It says Ligma, I bet. Wow, you look fancy. Oh, hey, Clover. Remember how I told you I apprehended a human last week? That's her. You still think I'm your cat? Your captain did explain to you I'm not a human, right? Please tell me she did. Oh, I'm so sorry. I just thought you... No, I'm sorry. I just get it often. It's totally fine. You wouldn't believe how many grumpy monsters I deal with. Not that you're a grumpy monster. Sure, you're very nice. Anyway, what's your name? Not you, silly. Her. Hey, actually, how about Red? Oh, Red, huh? That's what your colleagues have kept calling me every time I get falsely apprehended. To be honest, I hope that eventually I'd be caught enough that you'd all recognize me and it'd stop. It might just be wiser to join the guard at this point. Join? That would be fantastic. I'd be glad to show you the ropes at my job. You could even help me build puzzles. That might be a code violation now that I think about it. Ah, it's fine. What? It can't be that easy to get in, right? I mean, they let me join. We'll figure it out. Me and Clover have some important business to attend to. But I should be free next week. You can find me doing my duty around Snowden any day. Oh, you're serious. Sure. Sounds like a plan. See you then. See ya, I don't think. That's fine. Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun. Give me your mail. You have a watch. If you don't, that's fine. Because you know what time it is. Mail time. I truly hope you like your mail. As for me, I must set sail. Okay, flying angel whale. To our lady shovelers recruit toast here. There's someone out in the wild that we've got to warn you about. This scruffy fell with a blue hat. Don't interact with him or support his endeavors. I won't tell you why, because this letter reads way cooler as a mystery. Now let's Swig finish this. He gets upset when he misses out on right. Yeah, upset. Oh, it's Mo, him. I like the little theme it plays. Triplets, yeah. Triplet water. Sorry, I'm not home. Sorry, I'm not home. Sorry, I'm not home. Okay. Oh. All right then. Fine, you're not home. Judgment Hall? Church? Both? Yeah, you run. Ooh, and out. Wow, you are something. Wait, what? I can't even. Oh, that's because he doesn't want her to see him. Okay. Sorry, buddy, this path is blocked. I ain't moving no matter what anyone does to provoke me. You won't understand. Girl boss behavior. Hail, fell. There ain't nothing to see here. Last I checked, anyway. Maybe one day there will be a great treasure line beyond my hot bod. As right now, there is only a hot bod. Mine. Stone bathing is a delicate process. The more you make me flap my lips, the more uneven my tan will be. This room is going to be a whole ass gradient. Yeah, cool. Keep disturbing me. I love it. You're fucking hilarious, bro. Eat one. Ooh. Dune's wishing well. Hold a G close to you. Well, what do we have here? Oh, I left all my tea at home. Would you lend me one? Thank you. I wish that Clover will make it back home safely. Now you have me and a wish on your side. Look how nice you are. Let's make another one. Large amount? How much? Only put one in there, didn't I? Ooh. It's a railway up there. What the? Ah, I see. An oak base with iron nails holding it together. Oh, sorry. I was nerding out for a second. Sure is a cool wagon. It sure is. Are you Naruto running? Brother. What? Huh? Hang on. I think someone's coming this way. Guys, looky here. Someone new has stumbled into our humble town. Oh, it's the gang. Better not be another joke. For once, don't look like it is. Jeez. Hiya, strangers. Oh, hello. We're just passing through. I mean, no harm, I promise.
That's what the last guy said. Let's just say he's the one with the wind now.
Oh my gosh, you...
Wow, I'm just kidding around. You're shaking in your boots for a second.
You sure got me.
That was very funny, Edward. I can assure you, we are a delight to be around. Nothing you can't handle, I'm sure.
Ugh.
Why do you two insist on scaring away every monster you meet? At least Mooch never oversteps her bounds.
Never. Well, it was a pleasure to meet you four, but we'll be going out.
Hold it right there, Missy.
What is this?
Are my pals giving you trouble? Come now.
That ain't a way to treat guests now, is it?
The name's North Star. I'll run this town. Not alone, of course, but you know. Alone. With just these freaks.
These fine monsters are my paws. Together we are.
The Feisty Five. Boom, boom, boom.
Great. My name stands for
Fearlessness.
Excellence.
Intuition.
Sneakiness.
Toughness.
Youthfulness.
Justice.
The J is silent.
Justice?
Anyway, now that we're introduced, I'd be glad to give you and your buddy a tour. Hold on. Your buddy? Are they a human?
Well, I won't say no.
I knew it. There ain't no doubt in my mind that this kid is a real living, authentic human.
Sorry about this. I gotta seize this once in a lifetime opportunity.
Ed, fetch me that kid. Sure thing.
Wait, what are you doing with Clover?
Ah, Clover, is it? That's a mighty fine name. To answer your question, Feathers. Clover and I got a town to run.
Don't feathers me. You're speaking of Martlet of the Royal Guard. I can't and will report you to King Asgore.
Your Royal Guard?
That's funny, because I don't see anything to indicate that. No armor, weapon, badge. I left it all at my post in Snowden.
Please don't bother the truck.
He's right. I am truly sorry about this, I really am. But business is business. Together we'll be the fastest six.
The alliteration, man.
Shh. Clover, I can't go up against these guys. Don't worry. I'll figure this out.
Star, should we be doing this? Poor Martlet is upset.
We a buzzkill, Moray. When's the last time something exciting happened around here?
You've got a point.
Ahem, this town's full of excitement. Special now.
Let's go, bud.
Oh, and Feathers. Welcome to the Wild East.
But no, Clover.
What is this?
Earthbound ass song. I have an announcement to make. This little feller here is Clover.
Hey, Star. What the hell are you doing bringing a human in here?
Troba shush.
Now I know what you're all thinking. But trust me, Clover here ain't no greenhorn. They know what they're doing.
Just look at that hat.
Actually, this could be fun.
Dinah, hit me.
Boom. Alcoholic.
Alright, no more heckling from the crowd. Ahem.
Ladies and gentle monsters, as Choroba said,
Clover is a human.
Ooh. I know, exact stuff, a real honor. Now, I would let Clover tell y'all about their life, but I've been studying up. I'm a bit of a human expert if you didn't know.
Oh, great, here we go.
Here we go indeed. Did you know that humans use monsters for transportation?
Ooh,
it's true. Large four-legged monsters. Put a seat on the top of them and everything.
They're called horses, Star.
Ah, so you know one of them personally. That's quite impressive. She's like, fuck off. Did you also know that humans are fireproof? When they are feeling accomplished, they ride monsters straight into a huge fire sphere.
So the monsters burn, right? Most monsters aren't fireproof. Star, are you saying my friend Horses was killed by a fiery sphere?
No, well, I'm not quite sure. I'll ask Clover. Do the monsters die?
No. See? Everyone's fireproof. Anyways, did you know that?
Look, Star, you don't need to keep this up. Because it's all true, every word.
Ha, I knew I'm pretty darn good, aren't I? She's trying to get him to be quiet.
You're the best, yeah, the only sheriff for me.
Well, I reckon we're done here. Y'all can go back to your daily lives for now.
Oh, I like her. She's cute.
Hey, as for you, Clover, it's about time you see what this town has to offer. I would give you a personal tour, but there's one thing you have where you come from, it's freedom. Take your time exploring, talk to the townsfolk, and enjoy yourself. I'll be waiting here for you. You can shout when you're ready to start training. Oh, I'm not happy about this. Boy, oh, it's male whale. Is that cheese?
North Star is the coolest. One time a construction team was demolishing and building a new home.
But oh, an infant was in the way of the building as it came crashing down. Suddenly North Star appeared and bound his lasso up. He wrangled that skyscraper without breaking a sweat. Yee-haw, yee-haw. Saving its life. Builder gave North Star 1,000,000 G. True story, true story. Boy, is it not true at all, I bet. He is destroyed, man. What an introduction, right? We didn't have any stage fright. This could be scary. All wooden, in case you'll make faces at you. Yeah, man. What do you want? What's wrong?
I'll tell you what's wrong.
My life's a wreck. Wasted, over washed up. I'm supposed to make it big. This would be a big time producer. You know, show business. I couldn't tell you where it went wrong. Study hard, graduated middle school. Oh, Metaton, I bet. One day, this robot fella rolled up to me and asked if I've ever produced an artist. I'm a great producer. Make hot beats on my computer every weekend. I had the talent, but I lacked the vision. I told that one-wheeled television they wouldn't make it in the industry. What an idiot I was! This soon garnered a following and totally exploded. Not literally. Maybe. Look, kid. I'll tell you this. Sometimes it's like we don't control our lives. But it's a cruel way of teaching us lessons. Have a little foresight and try not to grow arrogant like I did. Won't you forget that? Oh, she's cute. I like her snakes. That's the girl from Merc's thumbnail. I like her. Oh, this little place? It's pretty fun around here. Heard it was established some years back when the Dunes gained its name, if you get me. I should be polished on its history, but Star don't talk about these days. I was looking for a friendly environment to share my brewing skills, so here I am. There ain't terribly much to do in this town, but that only makes it more close-knit. Every day has been pretty predictable until you showed up. I'm here to see what Star's planning. Haha. I get this question a lot. These fellows are my pets. Real reptiles, not monsters. Names are Anne, Sammy, and Bert. Underground still houses some critters from the surface like birds and insects. Found these west of here, hiding in a crevice of sorts. Some monsters think keeping pets is strange, but I think it's cute. Give me someone to talk to when business is slow. Can I leave? Can't at any time, won't hurt my feelings. Oh, I see Star's trying to keep here since it's a big deal and all. That ain't right if you're wanting to go. I try not to infringe on the sheriff's business, but I'll ask him about it soon. I'm sure he means well by it. What a character. Our big and courageous sheriff. Get a feeling he ain't as tough as he likes to play up. Then again, maybe he's just clumsy. This whole posse is a hoot. He frequently holds parties here. Definitely knows the right kind of monsters to surround himself with. Not to mention Kuroba, his childhood friend. I get a kick out of her and Star's antics. Did she bring your daughter into town's fix like two against one? Haha. Now that I think about it. Been a while since I saw the rascal. Well, I need to get the whole gang together again. Howdy, howdy, human. Take care of my wares. Hard-hitting stuff is off limits. Have fun out there. Damn. Well, come right out and say it. Yes, I am a finger. Can't fear with the last shipment of bottles. Oh, boy. Oh, okay. Nope. You there, human. You okay? But what I expected. I apologize for Star's antics. He's really into human culture and whatnot. You show up here and he flips out. I mean, it is quite unbelievable. A few humans have wandered into the underground before, but there's one on these sands. Oh, that's Sam. Glad you did. My name is Chiroba. Saroba, I don't know. I'll say Saroba. I'm a friend of Star's, but not part of his posse. You're a bit too rowdy for my taste. May I ask your name? Come to the underground, Clover. Your attire is surprising, I must say, but I won't press you on the matter. I'm afraid Star's going to drag you into his activities for a while. If I'm being honest, I haven't seen this Star this ecstatic in some time. Maybe you should entertain him a bit. Roll with his punches. I'll see what I can do about allowing you to leave. I know of a safe path to Hotland through the... I'm getting ahead of myself. Talk to you later, Clover. It was nice to meet you. I like her. Boy. Howdy. I'm Flowey from... If Owner Tail's realistic, so I'm wearing a hat. Gee, seems like my green has found its home. Like the hat, it's a disguise. This area is pretty populated, so I picked this up to be safe. Yeah. I may have to intervene if he does. I would love to see that. Please. Please do. Alright, where are you ass sticks at? Ooh, cactus. It's quite spectacle, is it not? Aha, I would bury myself in the sand if I could. Yep, yep.
Hey, kid. Sorry for being so forceful earlier. I'm just doing what Star thinks is best. This whole thing's stuck up on us, that's for sure. I'm optimistic about it.
Fair enough. Hiya. Well, Job's sitting on that stool. I have a feeling you'll be the talk of the town. We're gonna have so much fun training together. Anyway, see you later. That's the hospital. Jail.
What's up? About Marlet. I totally get why you'd be upset, but I can explain, I think. See, if she is a royal guard, that would cause problems. She sent a report to Star to King Asgore. One thing leads to another, and the Wild East is in flames. Well, maybe. I'm sure Asgore would understand, but there are others. The head of the Royal Guard, particularly. Hopefully you didn't have a run-in with her. I mean, I've never met her. I've just heard we look alike.
Oh, Undyne, yep. Mm-hmm.
You sure do.
Hey, I don't know if you're aware of this, but there's a fun card game set up at the stable. The firm runs a while oversee the profits. You should try it out.
I want to go to jail.
No, man.
Gotta get me out of here, kid. I have a family, hopes, dreams, TV programs I've missed. I didn't do nothing bad, I swear.
Well, Star will pay for this. I mean, I bought a drink for him the other day. He needs to pay me back, yeah.
Clover, I knew I could count on you. So, me getting out of here. Any luck? Soon. Let's hope. Thanks for being positive. This is super ridiculous. Anyway. That Sheriff Northstar, was it? What a jerk. I had to fight for you, I really did. So Wiggins were too strong to toss me in here. Knowing that, I don't think force will do much good. There's gotta be a level-headed monster around here. One that knows this is unjust and will free me. When that time comes out, oh, who am I kidding? I couldn't press charges or anything. Talk big, but we're cornered. Asgore, another guard finding out about you would be the end. Northstar seems pretty enthusiastic about all this. Yeah, I played along. He gained his favor and set me free? I don't know. Just play it cool for now. I'll be here. Ugh, what a day. Oh, I unchained her, didn't I? And she's gone. Ooh, plague doctor.
Welcome to the Wild East Clinic. Hospital in hospitality. Call me the doc.
Are you sick?
Hurt?
What's your diagnosis?
Shy one, no problem. I have just the boost you need. Run up from price of 30 gold, I can overcharge your health.
Is that like how in the OG game you could sleep in the hotel and gain more health? Oh boy. Wow.
Nay, nay. Nay, I say, for I am a horse each and every day. Crunch upon carrots and munch upon hay, but a shy horse I am, so please go away. Sorry, I only had time to write one jingle. It took me all night. Maybe I'll think of another soon. The last one was a joke, by the way. Being a horse is my only form of true expression.
Fair enough.
Greetings. May I interest you in a game of six-shooter? It is a simple card game of matching variety. Plus 3 gold to play with the potential profit. Intrigued? I will explain its rules, so listen carefully. A stack of 36 cards will be split into 20, then laid on the table separately. There are 6 card types, each with a different familiar face. You must match cards of the same face, but only if they are touching. Once 2 are matched, they will be removed from the grid. 2 more cards from the reserve 16 card deck will be replace them. Goal is to empty the table by matching every card.
If you win in under 45 seconds, you will be rewarded 25G. Under a minute, and you'll be rewarded 15G. Anytime after that, we'll let you break even with 3G. If the deck is empty and there are no possible matches left, you will lose with no reward. You understand? Let us play. Uh-oh. Boobity boop. Oh, that works. Oh man, that sucks. That's cool though. Very well. I like that, okay. That was fun, I might play that again later. Oh, that's his place. I gotta go this way. I'll save though. I wasn't lying about being close to an exit earlier. I just didn't expect all of this. On the bright side, we'll be able to obtain some gear upgrades from here. Where? You tell me right now where these upgrades are. You tell me right now. I just want an armor upgrade, really, but... Howdy. Got any of that? Any of that good catnip? But dying to try some. Is what I would say if I were a dirty bandit. Nah, you're almost tricked. Could have caught you. Turn you into the feisty five. Well, careful, partner. Ooh. You're too young. Gross. I don't want to sell this stuff. I should, but... I'll keep the coffee bean ammo because that's funny. A little overkill, isn't it? It's over here. What if you sell that to this guy? What happens? Fair enough. Alright, well, I'll go train with this guy now. This is gonna be a longer episode, I think, but we will see. I'll keep going for a little bit, but... Are you ready to begin? Yep. Mm-hmm. get too high mileage just yet.
Oh, jeez.
Be a deputy, you gotta know how to wrangle the horses. Me and my posse are gonna show you how it's done around here. Oh, and drag anyone off the road and give them special treatment. You have to prove your gunslinger skills to me. That being said, go meet up with the others.
What?
I love this song. What you want, boss?
Oh, we're going to begin training with Clover?
Sasamori. I thought we'd start with a classic game about pacing. I mean, what I see you doing every night outside the house, back and forth, whispering to yourself.
What?
I don't do that. Some monsters have unique ways of getting their thoughts out.
Other monsters.
Ahem. Can anyone correctly guess what game I'm hitting at? Oh, I know. Yes, Mooch. A duel. Bingo. It's high noon.
Oh no, this is all wrong.
Oh, what's the matter? Clover doesn't look right. Look at their hat. It's tattered and practically decomposing. Then iron their holster. What a pea shooter is that?
Cool it, Ace. I'm sure they tried their best.
No, Ace has a point. What kind of host am I if I don't spoil you with gifts? To the weapon store.
Dangerous tool. Dressed to impress?
Okay.
Doodly doo.
Yeah, of course, old Blackjack doesn't like doing business with me. I have to borrow his wares and break or lose them. Open up, Blackjack, don't make me use force. I make the law so I can leave the shoot down your doors. Get on my property, North Star. I told you I wouldn't even sell you a gumball. Aw, come on, partner. I don't even know what a gumball is. Those last transactions were ages ago. I'm gonna change monster. Lost one of my premium revolvers last week. Frolicking in your sandstorm and whatnot. Look, I promise this is a different scenario, Jack. I won't even step inside. You can meet me out here. Don't worry, Clover. He's coming. He's at a peg leg. Make it speedy. Well, of course, sir. I was just going to ask you to sell gun to this child. I worded that poorly. Hold on. Saying a child, you see, I was joking. They're just a very small but very tough monster. Come sit with me and I'll fetch the paperwork. Wait out here, Clover. Are you getting me the revolver? Did you just murder his ass? Also, the handles to the doors are guns. And I'll get a yeehaw. Yeehaw! Right, moving along. Let's see what you got. Mr. Six Shooter is a gift for me. Oh, what the? But how do I do it? How do I? Oh, I get it. Oh, I get it. Okay. No. Okay, I wanted to get all of them. I'm impressed, kid. Let's ride on. Soroba? Guess what just happened?
He locked up another royal guard against their will.
Hey, Feathers was a serious roadblock to all this. It's only a temporary solution. I don't feel right doing it, I swear.
I'm just giving you a hard time. What did you want to tell me?
Oh well, Clover just passed the first round of training. Quite the sharpshooter, almost as good as me.
Really? A child?
Now, don't disrespect the kid. Clover can hold their own and then some.
I know, I'm just very impressed.
Oh hey, I almost forgot about the hat. I have a spare somewhere in the house.
Clover, wait here while I fetch it.
While they wait, should get to know them, Soroba. Should be fun, right?
Sure.
Sounds good. Be right back, partner. Hey, Soroba, it's me again, and it's Mo, apparently. Why is Mo here?
Tell me truly, are you into all this?
Me personally, no, like, in the game, I wouldn't be. It's just not my stuff, but... Yeah.
Sorry that Sarah's dragging you around so much then. This whole thing is like a dream to him. It's kind of goofy, but it is nice to see someone so passionate. However, passion can go too far. You wouldn't believe how much his partner talks to me about it. Really kind folks who own a farm up north. It's actually very lush there, if you can believe it. And the corn they grow? So good. Used to give my husband
You're a Chujin. Oh, and Martlet worked with him, your husband.
Anyway, I trailed off. Where was I?
I'm back. Was that I had one just your size and the same color? It's like Disney or something. Yeah. It looks the same. Wow. Couldn't even tell it changed this if I was standing from far away. Looks great. What do you think, Soroba?
It's nice, isn't it?
Well, I'd say this mission was a great success. Want to take a break, Clover? I'll be waiting for you. Hey, Mo. Wham! What's up? Probably wondering why I'm here, right? Sure, the monster of my set should always be out there hustling. Well, here's a tip from a pro. Always be your own boss. If you ever feel like you need a break, take the opportunity. I'm always traveling back and forth, making dough, being cool, etc. It's an exhausted life. Am I wrong? You're right. And I always. That's rhetorical. Look, moral of the story is, don't overwork yourself, eh? That's about as wise as I get. Don't get used to it. I'm gonna save then, bud. Howdy. I think that's where I'm gonna call it. This one's a little longer, but I really enjoyed everything that's happened. Got to meet so many weird characters. Beat that boss that I heard was hard, but wasn't actually that hard. And made a lot of good progress. That was fun. I did enjoy that. Well, I've enjoyed it so far anyway. I like the Wild West theme this area has, which I do like. I'm not a big fan of Wild West stuff, but this is cool. I like this. I really like Soroba. She's great. I love her character, and she's just awesome. So I like the other girl with the bat wing. She's cute. But yeah. That was episode 4. We're getting far into the game at this point, closer and closer to the end. We'll just see where it takes us from here, but I'm really, really loving this. Yeah, with that, guys, thanks for watching. Hope you liked the video. And until next time, take care.